Let it open.
Being a puppet is easy, but I enjoy being a puppet. It's easy, you just have to let go.
What would you like? To buy. Gakite.
They don't want you to know. They don't want you to know. It's a game to them.
Gakite.
Run. Oh, little puppet. They painted you red. You're all red. They dipped you in a bucket and you drank all. You don't drink them. Now you're full of paint. Your insides are all red, little pup.
You're in for a world of pain! Oh!
motherfucker! Run, motherfucker!
We will not give him an inch.
Who's the man? Me!
Good work, but there's still more to do here. Check out the bulletin board.
This is all me.
Willis, I'm at Barristown.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friends.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
You guy in red flag.
In the middle of the mine.
Hoyt me! Have fun, boys!
Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
Transportation manifest that will lead you to Oliver Carswell. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap your finger.
Oh, shit, Molly. I gotta save this guy.
Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Make them run! I wanna see them blow up!
Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field. They robbed me. Where is it? Hey, guard me while I search.
And hurry up.
I cannot find the documents. Keep them busy.
Guys, that's a house.
Come here. I found it. I found the transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've sent the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way! I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens. That ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? I better wait until I see him. There he is. Leave him alone, assholes. Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Run, Ollie, come on!
Thank you.
Where's that cut,
fucker?
Hey! Thanks for saving me. Hey, nice tats, man. Oh,
let's get out of here! Boat! Keep the boat straight! Trying! Faster!
Getting away! Bridge!
Did it. Save me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shh. Man, this is some heavy shit, man. I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found all of them.
Hey,
Ollie!
Hey, girls! Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
Hey, I'm building a cross for Grant.
Thanks. I haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
you're
a
right.
good thing.
We've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
Better find
Willis, that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks the...
I bought! You're in for the world of pain! Whoa!